Since the beginning of the cinematic era, millions or trillions of movies have been made, but only a handful of them had this tendency of pissing censor boards to such an extent that it ultimately resulted in their ban all around the globe. Being horror fans, we watch content that would scare us, right? But some movies took a horrific wrong turn, be it their explicit content or gore environment. They are simply unbearable. The Clapperboard Diaries is here with a list of 10 movies that were banned in a lot of countries. Cannibal Holocaust 1980. Cannibal Holocaust is one of the most infamous films of all time. Released in 1980, the movie is still banned in over 50 countries. The director claimed that the graphic film was comprised of found footage as a marketing strategy. And after it was released in Milan, he was charged with several counts of murder, forcing him to admit that a staged movie it was, and not a snuff film. Though the movie is fictional, several animals were slayed on camera, including a big turtle and a monkey. Low-budget horror classic is one of the most famous cult films of all time. It was a nightmare for the cast and crew. Critically acclaimed, it became the first installment in a trilogy, was eventually remade, and has a spin-off TV show. This movie follows a group of teenagers going in a cabin in the middle of the woods to have fun when the circumstances take a violent and extremely gory turn. The movie was banned in Germany, Iceland, Finland, Ukraine, Singapore, and other countries upon its release. It was also one of the first films deemed a video nasty in the UK. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, 1974. This iconic horror classic was released in October 1974, only to be immediately banned all over the world due to its extremely horrific graphic content. As one of the first slasher films, it's credited with giving birth to a number of genre tropes and is one of the most influential horror films of all time. None of this stopped it from being banned in the UK, Brazil, Australia, West Germany, Chile, Iceland, Ireland, Norway, Singapore, and Sweden upon its initial release. I Spit on Your Grave, 1978. I Spit on Your Grave, a 1978 rape and revenge exploitation horror film, is famous for being one of the worst movies ever made. It's 101 minutes long and far more graphic than it needs to be to get its point across. Roger Ebert, one of the most famous reviewers of the time, titled it to be one of the most depressing experiences of his life. I Spit on Your Grave is banned for sale in Ireland and was banned in its initial release in a lot of countries around the world. It was heavily edited for American release, was initially banned in Australia. The Exorcist, 1973. Undoubtedly, this particular film has a next-level respect and fan following among the horror fans. It was one of the highest grossing films of the year in 1973, becoming a worldwide cultural phenomenon, often called one of the scariest movies ever. When it was released, it made the audience and the crew members to faint, vomit, and otherwise freak out. The movie was banned from video release in the UK for more than 20 years. A Serbian film, 2010. Okay, so whatever gross comes in your mind, you will see it happening in this particular film. In a Serbian film, an adult film star is forced to partake in a series of sadistic sexual and psychological acts so horrifying. For instance, he is asked to have sex with dead bodies. The level stoops down so much so that he threatens to cut his penis off at one point to end all of it. It's banned in Australia, Singapore, and Spain and had the most footage cut from it of any movie allowed for US distribution. That is almost 20 minutes. Producers were forced to withdraw from three festivals in Spain on account of its ban, and it was also banned from playing at a festival in Brazil. Salo or the 120 Days of Sodom, 1975. Released in 1975, it is based on a book by Marquis de Sade. It's not a horror film, but very much about horror, and the unfathomable cruelty and sadism in the darkest chapters of human history. To give some indication of its contents, in one scene, a young woman begs God for death. As punishment, she is forced to eat human feces. The story revolves around four wealthy sadistic brats who kidnap a group of teenagers and subject them to months of sexual torment. The movie points out toward World War II. Salon was continuously banned and rebanned in Australia until 2010, when the government approved the sale of an imported DVD Blu-ray. It has never been theatrically released there and has also been banned in the UK, New Zealand, and numerous other countries. Land of the Dead, 2005. Directed by George A. Romero, this zombie flick is nothing if we compare it with the previously mentioned films, but somehow it managed to get banned in Ukraine. According to the ministry, the cannibalism in the film reflected the 1933 famine, which led to episodes of starving people eating human flesh, and the memory of that terrible time was too fresh in the minds of Ukrainian citizens for it to be allowed. The Human Centipede, 2009. The first Human Centipede derived horror from the idea of a human centipede, and I won't be talking much about it, or I cannot talk much about it. Watch the trailer and you will see what it is about. The Human Centipede has three chapters. The movie was initially banned in the UK and was shown only after more than 30 cuts were made. It was also banned in Australia and New Zealand before cuts were made. Saw 6, 2009. 6 movies released होने के बाद इसे ban करने का ख्याल आया. Slow claps. Saw 6 was temporarily restricted in Spain before finally giving it the Película X rating, which is usually reserved for pornography. It is also banned in Thailand, where even the sale or distribution of the film is outlawed. The list has still not ended. Here are some honorable mentions. Even if you are a die-hard horror buff, I won't recommend watching any one of them. Not unless you are prepared to starve for a couple of days at least. Trust me, they are way too horrible than they were described here. That's all for the video. Like the video, share the video with your friends, and subscribe to the Clapperbot Diaries for more such content.